Kia ora and welcome to your NIWA weather outlook for Tuesday. Now this morning we are tracking the path of a subtropical low which will impact the upper North Island, bringing with it a risk for flash flooding. Aucklanders can strike off travelling on Tamaki Drive on their morning commute as it will once again be flooded during the morning high tide. A particularly heavy downpour to watch will be in Whangarei at 2:32 p.m. this afternoon. And just a reminder to tip out any water you may have standing in some pots or perhaps buckets outside, as we are trying to reduce the spread of the latest dengue fever outbreak. Now in the South Island, it is going to be a dry and sunny day right across the island. Unfortunately, no rain in sight for Christchurch, which is already on a 53-day dry spell. And a reminder that there is a total fire ban right across Canterbury and Otago due to that high fire danger we have at the moment, which I guess is pretty typical of summers. Alright, what about the temperatures for Wednesday? Well, we are in the 30s for Northland for the fourth time this week, upper 20s for the rest of the North Island, so a little bit milder than it has been. And in the South Island, cooler again, mid-20s. And down in Invercargill, we've had a 9-day heat wave that comes to an end on Wednesday with a high of just 24 degrees. I'll have another update for you soon. Till then, I'm NIWA forecaster Nava Fedaeff.